Looks like they've got some roadworks, but I think that should not affect us. It is the moving day. The moving day. One of the most stressful days we've had so far over this process of moving to my new house. But honestly, one of the most enjoyable as well. Moving into a new house, getting to see it properly for the first time, as I'm the actual owner of it. Looks like Horizon are digging up the road yet again. Seem to be doing that quite a bit, but we're moving into unfamiliar territory here. We've moved from River City to Springfield in search for a better job. I'm looking to apply for a job in the town center. I've got a couple of jobs I narrowed it down to, and over the next probably month or so, I'll find the job that I love. Looks like the moving company has already arrived before me. Hey, thank you very much for arriving so early, actually. I do appreciate that. Sorry, I was just going to drink in Springfield. But looks like I've already got my name on the house. Wow, that's incredible. I've got the keys in my trunk, so I'll go and open this up and we can start unloading this. I believe there's some pipe issues. First day of owning the house, we've already got pipe issues. Okay, well, they're here, so that's good. I believe they were called from the estate agents. We'll go and unlock the garage door. I don't think you can actually unlock it from the outside. All right, here we go. Unlocking the front door there. Welcome in. Now, the garage was over here, wasn't it? Jesus, this is crazy. Okay, so over here, we'll just go ahead and open this door and we can open the garage from the inside, which will just allow us to bring some packages in and out of here, which is a much bigger entrance. All right, and they're going to go and start loading this up. I'm going to get out of the way, first of all, probably move the car. We won't park in the garage for the moment because I've got to keep that clear for packages at the moment and all the containers. Hey, how's this looking? Look, I've just moved in. This is the first day of moving into the house, so I really was not expecting the plumbing company to be down here. All right, thank you. Wow, that was resolved quicker than I initially expected. Okay, that's great to hear. Thank you very much. Yeah, I am the new neighbor. Hey, how are you doing? Just want to warn me about something. Sorry, would you mind coming back and doing this later? Just because we've got some vans coming in and it's not ideally the best time, but I'm happy to introduce myself after we've got everything unloaded, if that's all right. Thank you. I'll see you in a bit. For the moment, at least, we can just park down here. There's what is this? We've got a small kind of supermarket over here. And I think we can just use some of the parking on site. There's no one here. I do believe it's closed at the moment. So yeah, we're only leaving it here for about an hour or two whilst everything over there clears up. It's just we've got a lot of vehicles and I do not want my car getting scratched. Good day. I believe this is the removal company. We'll just start heading back. I believe they've finished, if I am not mistaken. I believe they have finished. So let's see what they have to say. Yeah, they just finished loading. Right, I'm just on my way. Literally just walking up the road now, so I'll see you in just a moment. Anyways, just got a phone call saying that this project or the unloading was coming to an end now. Well, I'll get the bill in the mail over the next few days. I believe that will be sent over and I can get that all mailed over and all of that sort of stuff. But honestly, great service. Took a lot less time than I initially thought so. And you arrived here early as well, so definitely really appreciate your work. Yep, I will definitely check out your website and rate you. Will be a 5-star, so thank you for your service. I'm just gonna go and fetch my vehicle. I think that should be all for this afternoon, really. All right, we're just gonna head inside. Yep, we've got all our kitchen appliances there, just gotta unbox those. Okay, perfect. Now, this house did come with 3 bedrooms, so you can see here we've got 2 guest bedrooms and then the master bedroom. I'll only actually be using one, so theoretically I could convert this maybe into a gym, maybe an office. That would be quite nice. That's something I've always wanted but never had the house size for. So yeah, definitely a lot of things I can do with this house. Gonna be some renovations. This bed is neon blue, which is really weird color. Definitely gonna change this out. Honestly, I really like the aesthetics of this room. Yeah, I think we're going to keep this relatively the same. May add in some a desk in the corner, but overall, really do like the layout of this. I'm just going to park the car around the side here. Yeah, since the garage isn't really, yeah, hasn't got enough space to park both the car and the containers in. So we'll leave it like that. That should be fine for the moment anyways. Got someone knocking my door. Hey, hey, deputy, everything okay? Not usually get officers down at my house here. Just want to welcome you to the block. Anything you need, let me know, as in the deputy. Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. Yeah, have a good shift. Have a good shift. It's nice to see active policing in the neighborhood. That's really good to see. Ah, you live around the corner. Ah, local. Really nice. Well, thank you. I appreciate that. Appreciate it. Have a good one. Have a good one. Oh, it's you from LA. Yeah, sorry. Sorry about earlier. It was just all the vans and chaos. Kind of hard to talk in the middle of that, but yeah, did you want to tell me something? Seems like all the neighbors have come around here since they've seen the removal vans go. Be careful with this house. The past owners moved out because they were complaining about whispers and scratching the walls and became paranoid. This house, the one I'm moving into, right? Okay, thank you for your concerns. I'm sure it probably was nothing, but yeah, thank you. I'll keep a lookout. I'll keep a lookout. Some nice neighbors. Something about a haunted house. I'm pretty sure we should be fine. I'm pretty sure we should be fine here. Let's just check in here. Perfect, both the washing and dryer. Lovely. It's nearly 6 p.m. now, so probably just make myself a dinner and head to sleep quite early since it's been a busy day. Pretty much got to witness sunset, so that was lovely. First day here. I've got some of my clothes unpacked, so mix and match, really. Mix and match. I'm pretty sure I put the wrong clothes in the wrong bag, but it's fine. It does the job. So, yeah, I think we're going to wind down now. Sunset is getting pretty dark outside, so lights off. Let's, wow. Honestly, a pretty comfy bed. Okay, someone just rang my doorbell. What in the world? Okay, it's pretty late now. Let's just see. No one at my door. Was it my back door? No. Okay, probably just a malfunctioning doorbell. I'm guessing it hasn't been replaced in a couple of years. So let's go and probably sit down and read a book, maybe watch a bit of TV. Hey, okay, someone is actually at my door now. Hi, how can I help you? Pretty late at night, but yeah, how can I help you? Gotta warn you, during the night. Is this about the haunted house thing again? Because someone came over here and told me this. Some guy comes around and hits people with doorbells. Oh, okay, it's like a ding-dong-ditch sort of thing. Oh, okay, yeah, okay, thanks. I'll probably just get rid of it at some point. Thanks for informing me. I'll probably just turn off my doorbell, since I believe I can just do that. Yeah, no worries. Have a good night. Thank you for notifying me. Finally wind down from the light here, because that was... it's been a crazy day. Jeez, what's that noise? Okay, hold on, let me just get up. It sounds like there's... What was that? Sounded like there was scratching inside the wall. Is there like animals inside the walls? What was that? Okay, it's like 1 a.m. or something at the moment here. Okay, what was that? Is there like a rat inside here or something? There's nothing inside of here. Like, the room is empty. Okay, I'm feeling a bit creeped out at the moment. It does kind of sound like there's scratching coming from inside these walls. Like, an animal's walking around. But I see nothing. It was probably nothing. What was that? That honestly sounded like a gunshot coming through the walls. What in the world was that? Okay. I don't know. It sounds like there's something coming from inside of this own room. I'm honestly probably just hearing things at this point. Just so tired from the day. It's probably nothing. I'm just going to go downstairs real quick and get myself some water, actually. Yeah. Really humid tonight. Didn't think it'd be this warm. Let me just get myself some water here. Quite a few officers on night patrol. I don't know if that's the usual thing around here, but I guess it's good to see active policing around the neighborhood. Anyways, hold on. What in the world was that? Was that a human? Okay, I don't know. Am I just seeing things, or did someone run from one room to another upstairs? What in the world is going on? I think I may just call the police at this point. I feel like there's just someone living in my house. Or just running around. Yeah, okay, I'm calling the police. This is just really creepy. I'm gonna go and just proceed to make my way into a room down here. Hello. I'm calling for the police. I'm at my house and I've been hearing noises all night. There have been, I think I just saw a person run from one room to my house, and I just like an officer to come around and check this out. Yeah, I feel like there's someone inside of my house. I'm living alone. Yes, currently. I just moved into this house this morning. Thank you. I do appreciate that. Thank you very much. Okay, so they're going to dispatch an officer to my house to check it out. For the moment, I'm just going to wait downstairs. I don't know what is going on upstairs. It looks so much like a human, though. Maybe it was an animal? I don't know, but it was definitely very big. All right, I think an officer... Yep, I just see a car has just arrived. Hi, is this the same officer as earlier? Hey, thank you. Please come in if that's allowed. Hi, thank you. Sorry for calling you down here, but I don't know. People were telling me stories about like hearing things here in the night. I really didn't believe them, but I saw a person run from one room to the other on the landing, and I've been hearing kind of scratching sounds. All right, you hear that? It almost sounds like a gunshot. I don't know what that is, but yeah, it's coming from my my bedroom upstairs. I don't know what it is, but I've just been staying down here. Yeah, as I explained to the dispatcher over the phone, I just bought this house today, so I've no clue what to do, really. Maybe they do have cameras, but I don't know where I'd be able to view them from. All right, looks like one or two other officers have arrived. Yeah, it was in a specific room. My bedroom, yeah. But I saw someone run up there. It was crazy, honestly. It was crazy. Thank you. If you just want to follow me up here... this room. I saw someone run from this room here into my bedroom. That's my bedroom if you want to take a look inside there. It sounded like there was something coming from the walls. I don't know. We'll just let the officers take a look. I kind of feel like I'm wasting their time, but at the same time, if there is someone living in my house, I'd rather have it dealt with now than later. Can you head upstairs and describe? Yes, I can do. Sorry, I'm just coming through. Okay, we're just going to go upstairs, show the officers where I heard these noises. You see that far wall there with the painting? That's kind of what in the world. It sounds like a gunshot, right? I don't know what that was. It's definitely, yeah, it's 100% coming from that wall. That wall right behind you. Let's just go and back up a bit here. We've just bought a battering ram in here. Wait, do they think that's like a fake wall? I've heard stories of like people living in fake walls and there's like rooms behind there and stuff, but surely there can't be a fake wall in this house. It's packed already. Oh, it's a fake wall. Oh, so they oh my gosh. Okay, there could actually be someone living behind that wall. Oh, so they oh my gosh. Okay, there could actually be someone living behind that wall. That's okay. That's pretty crazy. Yeah, let's just go and stand back for the moment. There's a gap between the real and fake one. Okay. Okay. Let's go and stand back a bit from here while they do their thing there. Oh my. Yeah, that was the person. Wait, what? There's a person. Okay. All right. We're just going to back up while law enforcement do their thing. I do believe they're going to take them into custody. They've also got their guns drawn, so we're going to stay out of the way while they do this. But yeah, there's a person living inside my house. So, okay, so apparently there's enough space behind there for them to be able to live. What were those sounds, though? Like, they weren't obviously trying to get out. Were they trying to hide there in secret? I don't know. Really do not know, but they've got them in custody now, which is really good news. I've been here for one day, one single day, and I find a human inside my walls. I don't know the previous owner. I have their phone number if you want to contact them. There's obviously a lot more than meets the eye, so I can give you their phone number. Yeah, they're going to talk to them. Okay, yeah, give me one moment. I'll just go and grab my phone from here. Yeah, I appreciate that. I think I should be fine, really. Once I know that there's no one living inside my house now, or I guess I hope not, then... I think I should be absolutely fine. That was probably the cause for all the noises there, so... Yeah, you know, I should be able to sleep nice and calmly now. Right, well, that's kind of cleared up out here. Let's just head back inside and try get some sleep. What was that on my wall? Oh, it's a clock, right. I'm really just seeing things. I thought that was spray paint. Wow, it's been a crazy day. Moving in, realizing there's someone literally living in my walls. I do need some sleep now after all of that.